Hello everyone, I'm back. Well, not I'm back, but welcome to Thursday's vlog. And it is nearly 12:30. And I have been awake since about 9:00. And I am playing the wrestling. As you can see, yeah, so yeah, and I have got a nurse's appointment because I've got a lump on this breast here, and I've got slight pain on this one, so yeah, basically, yeah, and I've had my breakfast, and I'm gonna possibly do a house tour probably when I come home. I'm not too sure yet, so yeah, that was just my doctor, because I was meant to go this afternoon about that time, but he's had to rebook it because he doesn't, that nurse who he booked it with doesn't do breast examinations, so I gotta go at 11:20 tomorrow. So yeah, and yeah, so basically that is all that's happening at the moment, so yeah, and so basically not much else to tell you as yet, so yeah, I will definitely see you in the next clip, so. Hello everyone, I'm back, and it is 4:50, and I am still playing the wrestling, and and I'm going to show you where Marley is. Marley's here! Yeah, he's out to see his friends.
The boy just got back to saying, bye dog, bye dog.
Marley!
I'm going to do the mat.
Yes, he's out to see his friends. Yeah. Eesh. See you in a bit, Miles. So yeah. And thank you for nearly 1,100 subscribers. And I am going to try and do probably a house tour tomorrow, because I know them. I'm going to probably do a house tour. Yeah, it's probably like, well, not today, but probably later. And probably tomorrow now, because it is 2 light. No, it is 3 o'clock. So, yeah. We're even look out the sky. There's at least one, two, short days here. Well, I might do the house tour now. I'm not too sure, but I'll ask my parents and that, so yeah. So, yeah. I'll see you in the next clip because it isn't much to really say anymore. So, yeah. Just basically wanted to update you, so. Yeah. I'm back and it is now 4:33 and I am still playing the rest. Best match ever, and you'll see why. Not because of these. Of these. Thank you.
Rollins. Here comes the man they call the King Slayer, Seth Rollins. And I can tell you that was a very hard-earned moniker for Seth Rollins, guys.
Thank you.